Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 34. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 34. So we have two fractions being multiplied, 2x over 3a times 9a to the second over 4x. Now, whenever you multiply any type of fraction, you can just do top times top, bottom times bottom, and reduce what you get, and that will work. But it's a little quicker to do this where you cancel certain things first. Anything in the top that matches with something in the bottom can be canceled. And you can do it the longer way, but I think it's easier. Right off the bat, I see an x in the top, x in the bottom. Let me cancel those. So the x in the top and the x in the bottom cancel. Now, the a's can also reduce pretty nicely. So I have an a to the first in the denominator and an a to the second in the numerator. Or in other words, a to the second is an a times a. So the a to the first in the denominator will cancel one of the a's in the top. So now that simplifies it quite a bit. I have 2 times 9a over 3 times 4. Well, I can reduce even a little bit more. Those numbers will reduce too. Let's do the 2 and the 4. That reduces pretty well. 2 goes in the 2 once, 2 goes in the 4 twice. The 3 and the 9 will also reduce. 3 goes into 3 once, 3 goes into 9 3 times. Now what's left on top will be 1 times 3 times a. So 1 times 3 times a is 3a. And in the denominator, what's left is just 1 times 2. So 1 times 2 is 2. So I have 3a over 2, and that does match with option A from my list of options. Now, you could have canceled in other orders. I happen to notice the x's first. You could have canceled the numbers first. You could have canceled the a's first. Whatever you see first, just start canceling stuff. Cancel as much as you can. If you prefer, you could have multiplied the numerator times the numerator, got an answer, denominator times the denominator, got an answer, and be much bigger. And it would still, that bigger answer would still reduce down to the same result of 3a over 2. However you do it, you get 3a over 2, which is option A for this problem.